If you've ever had a cake stuck in a cake pan, you can give this tip a try. So this is a cake that I let cool a little too long in the pan, even though I did prepare it. So I'm using a kitchen torch to heat the bottom of the pan, and this will reheat the oils and the fat in the bottom, allowing the cake to be released. So if you've ever had this problem, give this tip a try, and I hope it works for you.